Are you aware that Olivia is in love with your boyfriend?
No, she's not.
Will you stop?
Penelope.
Dan.
Make out with Olivia.
Let's get this party started.
Tight.
Carter.
Truth.
What are your intentions with our sweet Olivia?
I needed to find someone with friends that I could trick into coming here. I could tell Olivia was an easy target. I brought you all up here because I'm okay with strangers dying if it means I get to live.
What the hell?
The game's real. Okay, wherever you go, whatever you do, it'll find you.
Okay.
Yeah. Something really weird has been going on ever since Mexico.
Oh, come on.
I'm serious. I'm seeing things. Truth or dare?
Dare.
I know it sounds insane.
Just a little.
This fine young lady here dared me to show you my business.
Seen it before, not impressed.
Carter said, tell the truth or you die. Do the dare or you die.
Refuse to play.
You know what? Screw this.
And you die.
We're not playing the game. It's playing us.
So what do we do?
Only choose truth.
Marky's constantly cheating on Lucas. Lucas, wait.
I'm sorry. Touch me again and I'll break that hand.
Truth.
That's not how this works. Only the game decides.
Break Olivia's hand.
You have to do it.
Look, as pissed as I am at you right now, there's no way I'm gonna break your hand.
Well, you don't really have a choice. God, just do it. This game is too smart. Half the people in this photo are now dead.
We need to find what started all this.
How do we get out of this game alive?
You can't. It only ends when all the players are dead. And your turn's next.
Dare me to choose which one of you to kill.
No! Truth or dare?